Hello, this is Nations Travels. I'm Terry. This is my wife, Melissa. We're here in Blue Ridge today. We look around a little bit. We'd like for you to join us. As you can see, there's an old brick solid road sign up there that used to be neon. You don't see very many of those anymore, but it looks original, but those have disappeared. But it's neat seeing one of the original old signs. There's a lot of antique stores here in Blue Ridge. They say it's a really good place to come antiquing if you're into that. We enjoy doing it. There's the Deaf Man's Vinyl Record Store. I hear that records are making a comeback. And here's Mountain Man Comics.
Our son would love that.
And if you get tired while you're up here, there's always plenty of nice benches to have a seat at. Looks like somebody put a lot of time and effort into that one. It's good. Sweet Shoppe. This is one of my favorite places here. This is the Sweet Shoppe Bakery. And as you can see, they've got some very good looking pies and cakes.
just visited the Sweet Shoppe of the South in Blue Ridge, and we got my favorites, the macarons. We got one of every flavor. Gonna try the double chocolate. Let you know how it is. Well, I'm in heaven in Blue Ridge.
Look, good news.
$4,800.
No books over $4,800. I was a little worried. Now, here's a sign we might want to take a look at. Shop there.
I was raised on that. Oh my goodness. Perfect for your grave. You are.
Yes, I'll admit I probably do need a shirt with chickens
shirt.
All over it.
It's a polo though.
Three Sisters Fudge Shop across the street. It's been there for as long as I can remember. Yes, it is a dog-friendly town. A lot of the businesses have bowls of water set out in front of the establishment so your dogs can get a drink if they're thirsty.
go shopping.
Right, right.
I don't know if that would be true or not.
Yeah.
We can go take a look. This is Danielle's Cafe. We've eaten in here before, and it does have a French flair to it.
Yes. Shoot me in the head.
It is a rite of passage.
Yeah.
You'll be there.
Oh, yeah. Right. You have kids?
No, not yet. We're planning on it, but we were waiting. After all the weather, we're going to get stuff situated.
Yeah, you got to get
your ducks in a row and then recharge the battery.
I found my shirt. Oh, if you see what it says for the wear.
Y'all can keep walking to the car, Mom.
Probably the leash your dog. There's a park right here in the middle of town that's looks like it's well kept up. Got a gazebo. Down here on the other end, there's a playground for the kids. So if you're ever up here visiting and you have kids and they get a little restless, they can always come out here and play. So that's nice. Built Hampton Inn here that is just across the rail tracks from town. So if you're planning a visit here, this is a great location. As you can see, all you have to do is cross the tracks and you're right here in downtown. Hey everybody, we're here at Mercier's Orchards. If you're ever around Blue Ridge, this is some place that you really need to come. They have good apple products and they got the great fried pecan pies. So we're going to let you look around a bit.
Popcorn.
Yeah.
Yeah. Awesome.
Mr. Nations, tell us what you have in the box.
I have a very large cinnamon, I have an apple pie, and I have a fried pecan pie.
Whew. Can't wait. That one's mine.
they're good. Hey, we're at the Mercier Orchards, and we came and we got a cinnamon roll, and we got a fried apple pie and a fried pecan pie. And we came back to the car and we tried them, and it was so good I had to go back in and get another cinnamon roll.
Sorry, we didn't video it. It went fast.
Yeah, it did go pretty fast. But if you're ever in this area up around Blue Ridge, I highly recommend you come here, and my wife definitely recommends the fried pecan pie. So you won't regret it.
Now, try a bite. Tell us how it is.
Oh, I can do that. But it's sticky.
It's not a good cinnamon roll unless it's sticky.
It's good.
Okay, tell us how it is. Let me get a picture of that there.
Okay.
Not your bite, but the cinnamon roll.
Oh, okay.
Your hand. Okay. All right.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good. It's hard to find a good cinnamon roll, but I call this a good cinnamon roll.
Is it
it's good.
Sweet, salty, cinnamony, what? All three?
Yeah, all three, and it's very soft.
How about buttery? Is it buttery? Like Paula Deen would like?
I don't know. It's just good. I don't know how to grade the buttery content, but anything the cinnamon roll needs, this one has. So, I recommend it.
We didn't go to our favorite place to eat, Danielle's. We eat PB&J and chips so we could have all these sweets, right?
That's right.
Is that it? Anything else?
No, that's it.
Here's a beautiful shot from our parking space at the Mercer Orchards. There were a lot of people fishing down there. We're up here in the beautiful North Georgia mountains.
Thank you.